How many people here are aware that we're living in the end times right now? How many people are aware of that? Anybody want to know that? Anybody interested in knowing we're living in the end times? How many people do know that? Just yell out if you say something. How many people don't know that? Well, we are. We're living in the end times. That's right. I told you that. I told you the times are changing 20 years ago. And I don't believe I've ever lied to you. I don't think I said anything that's been a lie. Never told you to vote for nobody. Never told you to follow nobody. Well, I'll tell you a story about that now. When Jesus saw this woman, they all wanted to stone her. Because, you know, she was an adulteress. So they come by and they wanted to stone her. And they said to Jesus, they said, Master, they said, they wanted to trick him, you know. So they say, what say you? What do you say here? Should we stone this woman? Because she has been an adulterer. And he says, well, let him who is without the sin cast the first stone. They all just dropped their stones and they walked away. And then he said to the woman, he said, woman, he said, you're free now, you go and sin no more. And the woman left. Well, let me tell you that the devil owns this world. He's called the God of this world. Now, we're living in America. I like America just as much as everybody else does. I love America, I gotta say that. But America will be judged. You know, God comes against the country in three ways. First ways he come against them, he come against them in their economy. Did you know that? He messes with their economy first time. You go check all the way back to Babylon and Persia and Egypt. Many of you here are college students, aren't you?
Yeah.
Many of you college students. Well, you ask your teachers about this now. You see that I know they're gonna verify what I say. Every time God comes against a nation, first of all, he comes against their economy. If that doesn't work, he comes against their ecology. This is nothing new that's happening. He did it in Egypt, he did it with Persia, and he did it with Babylon, did it with the whole Middle East. It's a desert now. It used to be flourishing gardens. All right, if that don't work, he just brings up another nation against them. So one of those three things has got to work. Now, Jesus Christ is that solid rock. He was supposed to come two times. He came once already. See, that's the thing. He's been here already. Now, he's coming back again. Now, you've got to be prepared for this, because no matter what you read in the newspaper, that's all deceit. The real truth is that he's coming back already, and you just watch your newspapers. You're going to see maybe 2 years, maybe 3 years, 5 years from now, you just watch and see Russia will come down and attack in the Middle East. China's got an army of 200 million people. They're going to come down to the Middle East. There's going to be a war called the Battle of Armageddon, which is like some war you never even dreamed about. And Christ will set up his kingdom. He will set up his kingdom, and he'll rule it from Jerusalem. Now, I know, as far out as that might seem, this is what the Bible says. Now, I'll tell you about getting stoned. What do you want to know about getting stoned? All right. What you're going to need is something strong to hang on to. You got drugs to hang on to now. You might have a job to hang on to now. You may have your college education to hang on to now. But you're going to need something very solid to hang on to when these days come. Let me tell you one more thing. When Jesus spoke his parables, he spoke them to people. He said parables to all these people. Everybody could hear the parables. Everybody heard the same parable. Some people understood him and some people didn't, but he said the same one. He said the same thing to everybody. Do you understand? He didn't try to hide it. He just said it. Those that believed it and understood it, and those that didn't. That's right. We're going to play a song here called Hanging On To A Solid Rock, made before the foundation of the world. Now, remember now, you talk to your teachers about what I say. I'm sure you're paying a lot of good money for your education now, so you better get one.